Takanami Yama. And close to those wiggling, but he's almost done. And he's trying to find a good spot where you can see what he's doing. I think we're going to move in a minute now, because this is quite dangerous. They cut the Shingi Hoba Matsuda pine and then they cut it down. So he's up there with a handsaw. Cutting it. I never knew that they did this. And that looks pretty darn dangerous. Stabilizing pine, and there's a foot in the rope that's